Hi everyone, it's Mark Davis from markdavispianomusic.com. How's everyone doing tonight? Beautiful day today. Glad everybody had a good day today. I hope you did. Anyways, I'm going to do some songs about numbers tonight. I hope everybody can figure these out. First one I'm going to do is by Len Barry. It's 1, 2, 3. It's 1, 2, 3 by Len Barry from the early 60s. Thank you. Glad everybody's watching tonight. Hope everybody had a good week. I'm going to do a song right now by Chicago. And this is like a first time for this one. So let's see how this one is. This is 25 or 6 to 4. Thank you. 85 or 6-4 by Chicago for everybody. I guess we're getting there with the shots and everything. I guess we're going to be getting closer to the end of this whole wonderful thing. So right now I'm going to do a song by Three Dog Night. It was written by Harry Nilsson, and the song is called One. One is the loneliest number. Now let me see if anybody requested that. I know Patty did, but let's see. This is a cat looking at me right now. She's back. The cat's up here. She's going to help me play tonight. What are you doing? What do you want? She's here to play. She's here to play with us tonight. Say hello. Say hello to everybody here. That's One is the Loneliest Number by Three Dog Night, written by Harry Nilsson. Thank you. Our next song is another request. This one's going out to Jim. This is Knock Three Times by Tony Orlando and Dawn. Thank you. Knock three times for Jim. Thanks for all the nice words. Thank you very much, everyone. I'm going to try this one. This is 99. Everybody, including my son Scott, who's over here doing the controls. Thank you for joining us tonight, and thank you, Scott, for all your help. And the cat's over here too, helping out on the sofa, the pink cat. And Tatiana's upstairs to help anybody with requests. Anybody who speaks Spanish, she can help you with that. And Tatiana, thank you for your watchful eye tonight, and as you do every night. Thank you. I'm going to do a song by Louis Armstrong right next, and this is What a Wonderful World. Thank you. take it. That's A Wonderful World by Louis Armstrong. Thank you very much. This one is by The Grassroots. This is Two Divided by Love. That's the. Who was it? That's Two Divided by One by The Grassroots. Thank you. Had a brain freeze for a second. Oh, we're going way back again. This goes back to the 60s. This goes back to Herman's Hermits. See if you can guess this one. Thank you. That's Henry VIII, I Am by Herman's Hermits. Thank you. Oh, there's another one by Chicago. This is answering the musical question 67 and 68. Question 67 and 68 by Chicago. It's one of their early albums. Is that from the first album or the second album, Scott? He's not sure. I think it's from the first album. That's Robert Lamb that wrote that one. He was the keyboard player from Chicago. I want to have everybody go to my website. It's markdavispianomusic.com to see what's going on. Next week, I'm going to do girl songs all about the ladies. And hope you can join me next Saturday night. And the cat's still over there yowling. There she is. Here she comes. She's coming our way. Meow. So I hope you can join me next week for the ladies show, lady songs. And this cat's going to be right here listening, right here. Say something to the fans. I think I got to do one for the cat right now.
This has got nothing to do with tonight's theme, but we're going to do it anyway. This is memory for the pink cat. Because she's here. I got to do her song.
This is Memories from Cats.
Next song I'm gonna do one for Nancy.
She's got a request song for a number. It's 5'2", Eyes of Blue. Anybody seen my gal? Or my girl, not gal.
Thank you.
5'2", Eyes of Blue. Has anybody seen my gal? And I also did a bonus song that was I Found a Million Dollar Baby in a 5 and 10 cent store. That's another song about numbers
for everybody. Scott doesn't know that one.
That goes way back to Mitch Miller and Sing Along with Mitch, the bearded man. Otherwise known as Memories.
This song next is 8 days a week. This goes out for a request also. And this was Patty doing this one too.
Thank you. 8 days a week. Thank you, everybody. That's by the Beatles. Andrew recognized that one I saw. This is a nice song. This is by Albert Hammond. He wrote this one. And as you recall from a couple weeks ago, I did another one by him. It was Never Rains in Southern California. He wrote that one too. But this is 99 Miles from L.A. Miles from L.A. Jim wants 9,900 bottles of beer on the wall, huh? Trouble with my microphone, it spinned around on me. That's 100 bottles of beer on the wall for Jim.
Sorry, Jim. Ah, and I lost a little. I had a little trouble with my page turner right there on 99 Miles, so I'm sorry about that. But we recovered fine. This song right now is about birthdays. And my Mr. Arturo, who's not with us tonight, he's having another birthday coming up at the end of May. So May 26th is Mr. Arturo's birthday. So, and then I'll be having one in June. That'll be fun, another one. So this is for all the birthday people out there. This is 16 Candles. Much. That's 16 candles for everybody. Blowing out the candles. And another song about 16. Thank you.
She was just 17, not 16. She was 17 in that one. That's I saw her standing there for everybody. It's getting kind of late, so I think it's time. We're going to do a little TV trivia for everyone. And this is the usual tradition. Every Saturday night we do mystery TV trivia. And I don't know who's going to get this one. He's going to have to go back in time on this one. See who can do this one for me. Tatiana, who got that? That one goes way back in time. Our next song I have for everybody is Love Potion number 9, which is number 9. Thank you. Love potion number 9 for everybody. I'll give you a couple of hints on that TV trivia. I don't know if it's going to help you at all. The father on the show was a dentist. She had 2 children, and I think she had an adopted child afterwards. It was brought to you by Campbell Soup and Swanson TV Dinners. She was a homemaker. She wasn't working like everybody works now. I don't know if that helps enough. I'll give you one more huge hint. It's A Wonderful Life. See if you can guess from all those hints. And I used to think this was being old, but not anymore. I'm 64 for everybody. Thank you very much.
By the Beatles. Oh, I have another request. This one goes out to Peter. This song is The Summer of 69. How are we doing on the trivia? Do we have anything on trivia yet? You find out. This is The Summer of 69 for Peter.
Summer of 69 by Brian Adams for everybody. And that was going out to Peter. Thank you, Peter, for the request. I think I have one more request to do here, I think. He's back. I don't know what he's got for results for me. He's got something for me, though. I don't know. Yeah, that's correct. He didn't know the answer, so he didn't know if it was right or not. Yeah, it's too old for him. Way too old for him. I do have one more here. Yep, I knew I had one more. This one's going out to Joyce. Joyce, thank you for your request. This is One Fine Day by Carole King. Request, Joyce. That was One Fine Day by Carole King. Got all these numbers happening tonight. Very good, everybody. I got some answers here. It was the Donna Reed Show, and Jim King got it right, Patty got it right, Jane got it right, Nancy and Diane got it right. So thank you very much for playing the game tonight. I was wrong about him being a dentist. I guess he was a CPA, but they did have three kids. And it goes way back in my memory banks. I haven't watched that show in a long time. I had to go back to YouTube to find out the song so I could play along with it. And it still wasn't that It was close, but it wasn't. No cigar. But we've tried. We'll try our best. You guys figured it out, so that was good.
I have a time for a few more songs tonight. And the next one is going to be one by...
Well, it was by Johnny Burnett, and then it was done by Ringo Starr. That's a more popular one. This is another song about numbers. You know what this is. You're 16, you're beautiful, and you're mine. Also by Johnny Burnett. And Donna Reed, her husband, he was an ADR. He was a doctor. He was a primary care physician. What? ADR? A doctor. Oh, a doctor. I'm sorry. Dr. Stone, wasn't it? Yeah, it was Dr. Stone. Not stoned. He was stoned. Dr. Stone. And Paul Peterson was in that too. He had a lot of problems afterwards. Let's see. I had a couple more I wanted to do for you people. Let's see what I got here. Scott, are you writing something else for me? I want everybody to go to my website. It's markdavispianomusic.com and see what's going on there. And also, everyone, I want to thank everyone. I want to thank everybody for listening tonight and joining me tonight, as you always do. It's great. And go to my website and go to the polls. Take the, what? What is it? The poll question? What was the poll question tonight? About your favorite number. I know it was about your favorite number, wasn't it? No? I saw a couple. Somebody said 5. It's coming up. No. Where is it? I don't know. He's trying to get it up on the computer for me so I can see it. I don't know.
Just a poll question.
Okay. ABC15 by David Bowie.
Another numbers for everybody.
I have time for one more slow one for everybody. And this is a song by Larry Graham, I believe it was. I think it was Larry Graham that wrote this. He didn't write it. Somebody else wrote it, but he performed it. And this is one of his big hit. He was with Sly and the Family Stone. He was the bass player. Thank you very much, everyone. Thank you for listening tonight. My name is Mark Davis. It's markdavispianomusic.com. Hope everybody can join me next week for Songs About the Ladies. And thanks for listening tonight. Hope everybody has a great rest of the weekend, and I'll see everyone soon. Thank you. Have a good night.